It was Eric Clapton that played it.
That's right, George never played that solo on the Beatles record. It was actually Eric Clapton. But they never gave credit to musicians back then. They didn't get credit for it. But it's actually Eric Clapton playing the solo.
How would you like to do it, Phil?
Loudly.
I'll just
Yeah, exactly.